Morning guys and girls, and yes, it's the 19th of June, Friday morning 2020, and here's your update for the sardine run. Yesterday proved to be quite a good day. Port Shepstone area, that whole area, into late last night. Some guys were still fighting some fish. Main netting happened at Oslo Beach, and that area just south of Port Shepstone. And then in St. Michael's, I believe there were also some activities happening on the sardines. We received some news this morning that there's some netting happening at Pennington Main Beach. I'm not sure how many sods or how many nets, but as you can see, there is guys actively busy to net at Pennington Main Beach. So that whole area, guys, should still be good today. Get out there and look for some fish. It's a really great time of the year. Make sure you fish responsible. Make sure you keep the beaches clean and have some fun, guys. And remember to subscribe to the channel and hit that bell notification button if you want to receive these notifications as we upload them. Thank you for watching, guys, and we'll make sure to keep you up to date as soon as we receive any information. Guys, also send your catches to mycatches@asfn.co.za.